Now, still looking at the papers, one particular story for Inside does interest me. Now, I mean, often I don't see the video of a pastor allegedly where he wake up person from dead. And from the dead. Now, this video will be actually trend online. Now, for Inside Nigeria Express, they talk say that pastor will be raised a dead man, that one, a South African pastor, Af Laku, say now they don't sue him. Nigerians, they come outside blame gullibility as the reason why all these things still they go on.
When Nigerians
say we too, they very easily deceived.
When Nigerians they talk, say people they easily deceived. I can't they wonder whether Nigerians come from another country. Because those when
maybe they are not deceived too.
Those when they government, those when they government, at least since I don't get sense for this country, since me oh don't get sense, grow up, begin the retail magazine that time, Newswatch. All the people, all the levels of government, and all the people in the government now deceive them, they deceive Nigerians. Because you go back to a time when people promise us, say, by 2010, by 2020, we don't nearly kiss them, when our next year be 2020, Nigeria go be land of milk and honey, lights go day, this go day, we still they use generator, we still they suffer. Our standard of education drop, as we just, now last month, as you first go 3 months strike. You understand? They strike 3 months to use test whether the spark still inside. ASUP, Polytechnic, those ones, they do 2 months to test whether their strike still very, very potent. They live for a country where we say NLC struggle. We see the way to make them implement 30K minimum wage. And so Nigerians, they say, now gullibility. We not gullible. Politicians know they do a starting.
Maybe not sweet deceiving now that they give up.
No matter how the sweet take there the front, deceit now deceit. Mm. Gullibility now gullibility. Now talking about, you know, the South African pastor and some other religious leaders. Make it not be like say.
Well, we don't see where they trend online.
And some other religious leaders, whether they trend online or they don't trend online. You know, people don't talk and say religion are opium. Opium now like drug when you go take to make you just forget about your problems, to make you day one certain level, to make you day airy or spiritual, where you go forget all your problems. But once you learn, the problem will come in triples or in fourples or fivefolds or sixfolds. The problem will come hit you left right. You go begin it now. You go back to that opium again. So as you go back to that opium. Your life, the person's life, may I not say your life?
They see comfort.
The person's life, they scatter. They go because you don't want to face the problems headlong and deal with them. Many of us, as a Christian, na Bible, I go use an example. Many of us, they read Bible without having the understanding of what our Lord Jesus Christ, they teach us. Even the Bible talks, say, faith without work is dead. We they pray, they cover motto with the blood. They cover our road with the blood. Now, good thing, it's your belief, it's my belief. I don't get any problem with that. But the road, they're in very deplorable state. The road no good now. Human being not supposed to travel on that kind of road. You there for instance, you drive motor where we say the driver goes spark two wire together before the motor starts. You get one video when go viral, I think early this month or last month. Now, like spanner.
They use the
control, the motor, people they inside. Mm-hmm. If only to us, we they laugh, because we don't say, this is Nigeria. Now Nigeria, we they. It could be very, very important. Make we tell ourselves the truth. And that truth now say, the problem, not be the person when they try to deceive you, because in things say you they gullible. The problem now, you now when you. They look yourself in the mirror.
Now you.
The problem not be Celestia, not be winners, not be redeemed, not be Catholic, not be Asalatu, not be Nasmat. The problem now you. We allow person to take advantage of you. And now why would they dedicate? You know how many people prophesy, say President Muhammadu Buhari go lose election?
Say no, Bobin. I'm telling you, I'm religious.
Now many of them don't come back when they try to explain to us, say, not be this thing, make it happen, not be waiting to concern you. Focus on the thing when God sent you to teach the word and teach the people the light. They always say the truth. When I small, if I read Tell magazine, and they read about the Catholic bishop, the Emeritus Bishop, Archbishop of the Catholic Lagos State Archdiocese, Anthony Cardinal Olubunmi Okojie, where they write about how the citizens suppose to hold government accountable. This was in the heydays of the military under General Sani Abacha.
Now, because we don't actually know our rights.
Now, everybody want the
chop. I like when you come aside talk, say, if they deceive you, now you go blame, not blame any other person.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.